And yeah, now moving on to India now, where the COVID-19 cases have been on the rise exponentially in the past few weeks. Now, after more than 6 months after the first confirmed infection, India has hit another milestone. India has recorded the most number of daily cases in the world today, surpassing both the US and Brazil in the daily surge, which leads to the question, is India on track to becoming the next global hotspot? The cases in India on the rise. In the last 24 hours, the country has reported over 52,972 new cases. The two worst affected countries, US and Brazil, both have reported lesser number of new cases than India in the same period. India, however, remains the third most affected country in the world. India has seen a series of record spikes recently. Tens of thousands of cases are being added daily. Today also marked the fifth consecutive day where India has reported more than 50,000 cases. Most of the confirmed cases were recorded in June, within weeks of reopening after a rigid lockdown. India's rate of increase in the cases has surged to 3.6%. It is more than double than the 1.6% increase in the US and also higher than Brazil's 2.3%. The only two countries in the world with a higher coronavirus case load. If the same pattern of the rise in infections continues, India could be on its way to becoming the next biggest hotspot in the world.